Maybe it's better to just do this. I think it might, yeah, it might just be better to go up the wall from that boost, yeah. I think that's what I'm gonna do. Yeah, I'm gonna restart. Oh my god, I can't see which direction I'm going. I was a little slow. Thank you. Oh no. Why'd I try doing that? I could have golded by like a second, dude. Instead, I tried doing something that I didn't know if it would work or not. Oh no, how do I do this now? Fuck. And redo this. There we go. A little bit of a time loss. Oh my god. The water damage boost actually worked. Can't believe I went for that. That's actually pretty based. This fucking camera angle, not good. Hopefully I should still be able to skip this. Hell yeah, there we go. I'll do some small little skips on 1-1. Oh, that's so cringe, dude. God damn. Now, like, all that time save that I'm gonna be making up at the end here isn't even gonna be worth it, dude. That's so stupid. Gold nonetheless, though. Not bad. Grab it, dude. Holy shit. Okay, at least I have full health for the damage boosting here. Jesper? Hell yeah. Oh my god, what the fuck am I doing? What? God damn. Epic 15 second time loss, dude. Grab it, dude. Come on. Don't be doing this shit. I'm gonna kinda try something that I haven't really tested for this level. But I have a feeling it'll work anyways. Hell yeah, there we go. That's pretty based. Oh, I guess I have to put the... There we go. Ooh, lost a little bit of time there. Not good. Oh my god, what am I doing, dude? How far back does that throw me? Come on, this is so shit. The fucking thing, dude. Thank you. Oh no, fuck, dude. My flawless movement. Lost at least like 5 seconds to that. God, break the fucking vase, dude. What's my camera doing, dude? Oh, hello, Mr. Kyle Does It. Are you here to witness a brand new world record taking place? See this? I'm flying right over the trigger of a boss fight. This is a big time save. Gold split. Oh, that's so good. That gap. See, I mentioned that exact same thing to Yoshi Pro. I was like, the way there's a hole in the side of that iceberg right there, in the side of that glacier, really makes you think. Just like 1080 snowboarding, maybe Goose will make a video on it. True! Maybe. Alright, on to the Scratapult. Look at that. Look at that movement. I still have like 2 minutes to save at the end as well. On 4-4, the very final split, I have like 2 minutes to save. The game softlocked a couple times on my casual playthrough. It hasn't crashed though. I don't think it's crashed. But there were some issues with like softlocking on my casual playthrough, but I don't think I've ever had it softlocked during a run. No, that's not good. There we go. No, pick it up, dude. forgot that you can do that infinite rolling while you're in that state. Let's see how this room goes. This room's a little bit of a pain in the ass. It's not too bad though. Oh my god, I'm on one hit right now. Not good. Do I see any health jars around anywhere? Just keep saving time. We just keep winning, gamers. I might lose here, though. Because I do not have full health. And it'd be really nice if I had full health right now. Especially because of something like that. Oh my god, yeah, that threw me back really far actually. This is gonna be a big time loss, at least 30 seconds. Absolutely, when I heard the news that this game was released, I immediately, within 10 minutes, of hearing that it existed, I bought it because I knew it would be perfect. And that was within 10 minutes of me hearing about it. My gut was right. is a little. I think I'm gonna lose maybe like 20 seconds on this one. I have a feeling. I didn't lose too much time there. We're moving into the end game, boys. Almost to the final level. This is on pace to crush Yoshi Pro's world record. Bro, what the fuck is going on here, dude? Oh no. Two more left, just gotta get telekinesis and then doing 4-4. Remastered version. No. No, not the remastered version. No. This game is already in HD. How can it be a, how can there be a remaster? This game's already in HD quality. It just doesn't make any sense. There could never be an HD remaster of this game. Here we go. This could be sub 55 if I do this correctly. Actually, I don't think it's going to be sub 55. My sum of best is just barely under sub 55. But this should beat Yoshi Pro's time. No, you enter World 4 first so that you get the double jump and other power-ups right away. Oh my. Kyle, you've missed a lot. You've missed the initial routing of the game. Oh my god, it was the initial routing is the most fun part. slept through 10 of the first 12 hours. And now you're about to witness the fastest ever completed time of the game. 12 hours of theory crafting and strat creations. Truly a time to be alive. Now that would truly be an epic win for this game, if we could find that out. Here we go, boys. A new world record. Sub 56. Ice Age. Scrat's Nutty Adventure. Oh, oh my god, yes! Oh, that run was incredible. I don't know how much more time I can save. That run felt flawless. Alright, that was a solid run. Honestly, I'm not sure. I could probably go under 50. This is still only day one. It could probably go under 50 minutes. Some of these flying sections are probably slower than just doing them normally. So I don't know, we'll have to kind of like test them, tweak them, see what changes can be made. But yeah, that was a pretty good run. I'll probably try routing 100% sometime soon, I suppose. Oh my god, I've been streaming for 12 hours. This is a game. Well, I mean, I guess it is worth $40. It's giving me 12 plus hours of entertainment.